had this pickup, quick 1500, one small pilot. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. Jack, I'm good. Covering the address up, not even 5 minutes later. Load it up, 1500, baby. Let's go.
Ship, right? Sir. Thank you, brother.
All right, yo, I just got to the second pickup. We got this load for 1800. So just two pilots?
Yeah.
Just like that, picking up two pilots, 1800. So we had 3300 right now. We got 1500 right here. We got 1800 right here. Let's utilize that space. Let's get to it. All right, we out of here, y'all. Always make sure you got that paperwork. We're going to try to find another load. Let's get to it. All right, y'all. So we just got a third load. Now we're at 5,300 and all these loads are going to be dropped off by Monday afternoon.
Loaded up in 5 minutes. Now it's time to hit that road, get these pallets off the truck and get that same day payout. All right, we dropping off that 15 first. Y'all see it. Get that off the truck.
Always make sure you get that paperwork signed, baby. On to the next.
Watch me get this off real quick. It's only a couple hundred pounds. Let's get to it.
You gotta be a real beast to do something like this.
Second drop off finish, on to the next one.
All right, y'all, so we're at the last drop off. Let's get these two pallets off.
Last drop off, let's get this paperwork signed and get paid out. This right here is the schedule for my factoring company. Y'all see the 15, the 18, and the 2000 is 5,300 same day. The other loads are my other trucks, and here goes the deposit. If you wanna learn, comment how, tap in, believe and achieve, and God bless.